Drawing a day is a project I do where I'd make a drawing every day and I glue it on this, and they're called DADS because that's the acronym, drawing a day. So these things are called DADS. This thing you're looking at right here is a DAD, specifically DAD number 20 for the 20th day of January, another punk on acid. Here's the punk rock singer. You know he's a punk rocker because he's got funky, spiky, multicolored hair. He's got a mic and a nose ring, and he's strung out because he's on acid. He's another punk on acid, and here's actually a tab in his hand. This has interested me because it's one of the few ones. The microphone cord actually becomes a version of my signature, so this is special, and it's also on sale, so it's really pretty cool. It's $36, so you can own this, and it could be yours, and it's a real thing that I made. Thanks.